Education is a power leading forward, the absolute philosophy in the world. Grasping technique, ambitious idea. Be skillful to be ever be. Strength of a country is based on the new generation and the young people. If you want to know the future of Kazakh country, look at Bolashak.
Sports car racing is a special contest, especially the pleasure of watching the Paris-Dakar rally is only known to its fans. The exciting moment of zooming cars give the whole body a huge shot of adrenaline. A pleasant green oasis, dry plains, a lot of sandy deserts, enables you to enjoy the pleasure and trials of a romantic vacation. But a great desire in one's heart conquers even the impassable Sahara. Inkar has been dreaming of watching these cars race. She was lucky enough to watch her dream cars closely after coming to Great Britain. Although she did not wish to become a driver, she made up her mind to go into human resources.
Ол мамандық таңдауымның себебі біріншіден, мен ол уақытта оның сондай керек мамандық екенін білмеген. Болашақ бағдарламасының
At first, when I chose this major, I did not know it as a demanding one. As it was on the Bolashak program list, I searched for the information and understood it is needed to develop our country. Human resources management is the key factor that contributes to the development of either an organization or an enterprise. That is why this major aroused my interest and motivated me to continue my further studies.
Арғарай қызығушылығымды оятып, содан арғарай сол жөнінде білім алуға құштарлығымды көбейткен болатын.
Inkar Ospanbek, from 2006 to 2008, studied at the Almaty Pedagogical College of Foreign Languages. From 2008 to 2009, studied at the Kazakh-Turkish Humanitarian Technical College. From 2009 to 2012, studied international relations specialty at Turar, Ruskulov, Kazakh Economic University. From 2013 to 2014, did major in human resources management at Brunel University with the international program Bolashak scholarship program. Currently, she is working as a research officer for the Turar, Ruskulov, Kazakh Economic University. Inkar was born and grew up in Kapshagai, a small town near Almaty. Since her early childhood, she was smart and learned fast from what she heard. Her father, remembering his daughter's childhood, for a moment smiled warmly. What can you say about how time flies? It seems to him she is still a little girl with flying pigtails going to kindergarten.
Балабақшадан зерек болып өсті. Мектепке барғанда жаңа математика жағынан өте мықты болды.
She was quick-witted at kindergarten. At school, she was very good at mathematics. After returning from school, she did her homework first. If she had free time later, she played. She was brought up like that. She played the dombra and finished at music school. And her mother searches for her own traits when she was young in her daughter's personality. Roshan used to love reading like Inkar. She could not achieve her aims. She considers that as a consequence of her personal indecisiveness. On the contrary, Inkar has not got this trait. Probably that was my mother's upbringing. As people say, what you see in the nest, you will repeat when you fly. I was strict with Inkar too. Inkar sometimes says to me, "Mother, maybe I was successful thanks to your strictness." The teachers prepared me for being either a teacher of literature or a writer. Owing to that perseverance, Inkar graduated from two colleges. She's working and supporting her parents and entered Economic University. She learned Turkish and English. She mastered the subtle secret of diplomacy. but she did not want to stop her studying after getting a bachelor's degree. She tried her luck in the international program Bolashak. Several years of hard work did not pass in vain.
Менде жаңағы бір айдалаға кетіп бара жатқан сияқты бір сезім болды. Қорқыныш болды.
I felt like I was going to an isolated place. I felt scared. Although I knew English, I was not sure I would be able to be successful in my studies. But I managed to succeed there. I have learned and have seen a lot. I tried to learn as much as I could. Inkar's relatives were not so happy to hear such good news. And this makes sense. There is a Kazakh saying, a girl is controlled by the 40 horses. It means that the Kazakh swallows, like Eastern girls, are brought up to be modest. The girl is not allowed to go far away alone. So Inkar's mother was against her daughter's desire to study abroad.
Оқуға түскен кезінде мен өте қарсы болдым бұның.
Initially, I was against my daughter's studying abroad. It was not good for a girl to study in a foreign country. I told her to get married first, then she could go with her husband wherever she wanted. To be honest, I did not expect that she would pass. Then I thought she should go, and I did not want her to feel discouraged. On the one hand, I thought she should see what I did not see, and on the other hand, I was afraid. As time passed, Inkar made her mother's doubts disappear. And having arrived in Great Britain with an aim to obtain advanced education, Inkar learned a lot. The intelligent girl noticed at once totally different methods of teaching. She studied hard to learn as much as possible.
Мен европалық білім жүйесімен таныстым, және сол европалық білім жүйесі өте керемет жүйе деп ойлаймын, және ол барынша.
I was introduced to the European education system. I think the European education system is splendid. It does its best in giving education and demands it back from you. In my opinion, we need to apply this system in Kazakhstan. In my view, that is why it is necessary to strengthen the education system requirements. I think we need to ask students more so that their education develops during this process. At university, Inkar had an active lifestyle. When she had spare time, she rode a bicycle and enjoyed sightseeing around the streets of London. The foggy Albion influenced the young lady, so she felt great patriotic feeling to her motherland, nation and country. She could not conceal her homesickness and shared the soul secrets about Almaty. Aslubek, I miss the country much. I feel very close to the native land. Here there are not any representatives of other nationalities and any Kazakh people like you, my brother. This homesickness calls me back home. I really want to return soon. She shared her friend's thoughts with me. She shared her secrets with me. After coming back home, she's got her own new mature ideas about the local current issues, drawbacks. For instance, the problems of social institutions, economy of the country, and the Kazakhstani education system. 2 years have passed quickly like 2 days. Having arrived in her native country, Inkar did not contemplate for a long time, but knocked at the door of her alma mater outright. Her former university teachers did not refuse her. They immediately employed her as a research officer. But Inkar still feels like she has not completely carried out her plans.
Менде қазір енді екі есе бір сынақ тұрған сияқты да, оның алдында мен бір оқуым.
It seems that today I've got a double trial. Before, I had an aim to graduate successfully, get a diploma and come back home. And now I've got an even more complicated challenge because I have to contribute to my country for 5 years. Behind a visible ice peak, there is a higher one. A human being's dream is also like that. When you conquer the one, the second high one appears ahead. Inkar is experiencing this feeling now, and a nation with a big future has got big dreams.